The Red Cross and Dunkin' Donuts joining forces, hoping to encourage people to save lives. Eyewitness News at the Red Cross Donation Center at 7th and Spring Garden, where mascots help to spread the news. More than 27,000 free coffee and donut vouchers will be given to blood donors throughout the month, and it's all to encourage people to roll up their sleeves and give blood or platelets.